Listen to Tory Lanez's sophomore album Memories Don't Die featuring Future, 50 Cent, Wiz Khalifa, Fabolous, and more. Fans have been patiently waiting for the release of Tory Lanez's sophomore album, Memories Don't Die, ever since he told us back in June that it was 90% done, but after months of promotion, the wait is finally over. At the stoke of midnight, March 2nd, Memories Don't Die was made available on iTunes and other digital streaming services. Laced with 18 tracks in total, the follow-up to 2016's I Told You features guest appearances from Future, 50 Cent, Fabolous, Nav, Wiz Khalifa, Mansa, and more. Meanwhile, production is handled by the likes of Araabmuzik, Play Picasso, C-Sick, Cashmere Cat, Benny Blanco, and more. Speaking on the album, Tory says the album is on another level and will have longevity because how honest it is. Lyrically and just the writing of the songs, I just think is at another level, Lanez told Zane Lowe. This time, it was more so about like every piece of vulnerability and every piece of truth and things that people just want to know. But the artists just never says, I just gave them that. That's why this album is called Memories Don't Die, because the memories of this album will never die because of how honest it was. And just at that point that it's going to drop, just in music, you're just never going to forget the memory of this. There's a lot of bars on this for sure, but it's not like full of rap. It's full of great music, like you know what I mean. But it's definitely not I Told You, Tory told us at HNHH, see below. This album will be something different for you to love in a different way and for you to cherish in a different way. Available now on iTunes, fans can stream the project in its entirety via Apple Music. Hit play and let us know what you think.